for a first time entrepreneur, I think X2 10X is a very enlightening experience, mostly because I had never thought about what's the framework to think about how the org should be designed. How should I think about bringing operating leverage in the company? How should I set my personal OKRs so I can improve myself, which adds value to the company? How should I think about putting a framework around people practices, culture?
For us entrepreneurs, especially most of us directly jump into this from our colleges. So we never, you know, work in a very big structured environment, or probably don't have an MBA or stuff like that. This experience, I call it, was startup MBA on steroids.
We were able to build the core fundamentals with X2 10X in terms of how to take a 0-1 stage startup to the next level. How do you lay down the foundation of your strategy, leadership team? How do you build the operating rhythm in the company? And all of this at a high velocity.
At X2 10X, we have this format where we have Friday roundtables. And in the beginning, I didn't know what to expect. But over time, Fridays really became the highlight of the week, where we used to look forward to Friday every week, that a new roundtable is coming, a new topic is being discussed. And I think that really, really added value as we were scaling the company.
From our very top level, the key takeaways for us was around the org structure itself, the way we structured the org, and the way my understanding was on the structuring of the org changed radically post this whole exercise. That I think for Vedantu, it was a massive big unlock.
The warmth and the humility with which the team interacts with you and are there to answer your smallest or silliest questions is something that was remarkable.
Overall, I think the model which combines partners, peer learning, as well as experts, this unique combination really gave us a lot of insights.
So we actually went through strategy to execution to org design to people practices. So everything that is required in terms of scaling the company from where we are to the next level.
It has substantially helped our growth journey in terms of extracting productivity and, more importantly, building the right cultural fabric for the organization.